you know, here's what I call a street. It actually doesn't divide the communities, it brings them together. It's not actually wide enough for two cars to get past, but that's fine because everyone has to slow down and they have to flash their lights or wave to the other driver and get past each other. And sure enough, you know, this actually carries more traffic than this particular example. And if you're going to have an accident here and you hit a pedestrian at 60 or 50 miles an hour, the chances are they're going to be killed. But if you hit a pedestrian here at 15 miles an hour, the chances are far that they will survive. So perhaps, you know, there's that balance to be struck. And it's not just smaller streets, you know, small communities that these are.